was that? I guess I've met Roy. How am I gonna get out of here? Door's locked. Shit. Door's locked. Thank you. Door's locked. Door's locked. Door's locked. Door's locked. Door's locked. I need to find the freaking door to the director's office. Maybe Anton can help me again. Director's office seems to be somewhere above the dining hall.
Jonathan, can you hear me?
Ben?
Yes. You need to hurry. You're running out of time. The door to the director's office is above the storage facility.
guess the door is locked from the inside. Oh my God. It's Roy again.
No, please!
Thank you.
This is disgusting. When will this nightmare end? Supposed to do now? Door's locked. I need to go back and talk to Ben.
Ben, are you there?
Yes. What happened?
The director's door is locked from the inside. I don't know what to do.
That's bad. Very bad. Okay. Do you remember when we were building this place? We built a secret passage to the director's office through the bookcase in the library.
I neither remember nor understand anything that's going on. I checked the door to the library, and it was locked.
You'll need to find the librarian's room. I'm sure there's a spare key there.
Where can I find his room?
Well, it's in the basement.
Shit, not the basement again? All those rooms seem locked too.
The keys for those rooms are in Roy's room on the ground floor. You must have already understood Natalie's intentions, so you better hurry.
Thank you.
Inside. Thank you. Roy again.
No, please!
This is disgusting. God, where will this nightmare end? What am I supposed to do now? Door's locked. I need to go back and talk to Ben.